at the cornerstone of the programme, really, is the four-part Mass by William Byrd. Each of the four melodic lines, sopranos, altos, tenors and basses, has something to say and is equally as important and as melodic and motivic as any other part at any other time.